welcome to this video. Today, we're going to be taking a look at set 60214, Fire on the Burger Bar. So, yeah, and here it is. Now, this set comes with two minifigures, a girl, police, not police, fire, yeah, woman, and a boy, yeah, which fireman, of course, and they can both change helmets. So, the girl, she just has some hair to the set, and the boy has a biker helmet and a motorbike. So yeah, that is pretty cool. Now there's one more figure, if you can just see him inside of here. Whoops, he's a guy in the burger bar, and he has another face, which is scared because there's fire. So, this is the three figures. Yeah, just laying right. I can just put them right here, so that you can just look at them if you want to. And then, voila. All of their extra accessories. There we go. Then there's the fire truck. It's number 04, as you can see on the roof right there. And yeah, it has some room for some stuff in here. Some control panels on the side, and yeah, the same here. And then over here we got this cool axe. So yeah, that's pretty cool. And then there's this water pump feature, so that if you press here, you can see there's some Lego coming out. And that is just some air going out, and then yeah, there's these bricks right here coming out, so I think that's pretty cool. That's one of the play features that will come in later. And yeah, then we have the motorbike, which is number 05, as you can just see right down there. If my camera would focus. It won't, but it's number 05. Oh, now you can see it. Fire 05. So yeah, that's just a nice sticker. The same on the other side. Then there's a place for the axe or something, and then you can just take it apart like this. Then there is, yeah, the main part of it. And then there's this under part of it, and then just the little handle. And yeah, two wheels. So yeah, if I can just assemble it again, like so. Oops, that was not what I meant to do. Like so. And then there's the burger bar, which has a little menu on either side, so then you can see the different foods you can buy. Then there's a little burger head where you can put up some fire in the back. Then you can just whoops, flip it up, and then you can see it's like if there was fire in the little burger. Whoops. So yeah, Then you can just, right here, you can slide this window open. And then there would be that man over there. That guy would be inside of there. And then you can just order some things. But if we go inside, you can see there's a beef right there. And two pieces of the bread. Oh. And then over here, you've got the full burger. And yeah, some stuff to put on it. And then right here, there's just some orange juice. So, whoops. Sorry for the camera shaking. But yeah. Then there's the main play feature, which is if I can just slide you away, figures. Boom. Oh, sorry for the camera there again. The camera shaking. And you can put up the fire. You can just slide in your car. You can just put up this pump and shoot water at the fire. Why am I this bad right now? I was very good, there we go, when I got it. So, yeah. That was the main play feature here. And the figures, and all of the stuff that was in it. So, yeah, pretty cool. You can also see inside of the car. Oh, not water, you don't need to come in. There we go. There's a space for two figures. And yeah. Then there's a little plate down there and on the back. Loads of fire logos. But yeah, then there's this side. Yeah, side mirrors. Guess you would say, and then just for the figures just to jump on, just if they're in a quick situation, they can just take on their helmets and just jump up and drive away that like that. And yeah, so the axe is, yeah, pretty cool new design, I think. And yeah, that fits into a minifigure's hand like so. So yeah, that is pretty cool. So, yeah, that was all that I had in this video. See you in the next video. Bye bye.